Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Bloxburg. So yes, we're going to be playing Bloxburg. So we're probably going to do like a small series on this. So yeah, let's do this. Play Happy Home of All Blacks, yeah. So I've already started off kind of. Got 7,500 because I removed my house and yeah. So yeah, I really need something, so I just really go steal some houses. Yeah. I'm gonna ask people if I can buy their house. That'll be funny. It's okay, I'm just gonna go and see if I can get a house. And someone to let me in their house. Wait, is this... No, it's not that person's house. Open, open up. Nope. Just gonna spy. Yeah, the alarm is going off. Yeah, they're not home. Ooh, looks like they have a car. Something like that. Okay, anyway, I think I've got a job. Yeah, Gassy, Bloxy Burger. Loading. So I'm going to be a good cashier today, am I? I would like a classic burger and Bloxy fries. Yeah, give me a classic burger with some cola. Can I have a classic burger with one Bloxy cola? Deluxe burger. Can I have one classic burger? Classic Bloxy fries, deluxe burger, Bloxy fries and cola, double burger. Can I have a deluxe with one Bloxy cola he wants? Classic. So he wants all. He's greedy. Greedy old man. Classic and fries, double burger, you can have that, double burger, you can have that. I'm sure you two guys are twins. Deluxe burger of cola, deluxe burger, increase earnings. Oh wow, that's expensive. What's 100? $4, nothing. Classic burger, Bloxy cola, double burger. As well, the goal in this series is to make a house that looks like my house. That's what I'm aiming for. Deluxe. Classic burger with Bloxy cola, Lux burger, fries cola. Okay, so let's end my shift after this one. $340. This is a new place. Green clean. Janitor services. I'm going to change job. What? Oh my gosh, wait, do I have two works now? I think I do. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm green clean now. Clean that wall up and copper tusk, clean that wall up. We want old game and bros on there, not copper tusk. Ew, yuck, clean that up. Actually, make quite a lot of money. Even when we stay around here. That's so fast. We whipped in Copacus already. Down here again. Oops. Brought something instead. It looks like I'm doing it in the air. Someone said hello. They put hello down here. Now this looks like I'm cleaning up it up more now. I bet there's more spray paint. No. It's not, but there's some. Oh my gosh! Oh. First, let's clean this up. There should actually be a block sign because this is Bloxy Burgers. Let's try going a bit further away and stay near. You like get $10 per clean. But that looks more like it. I'm cleaning it. Nothing needs cleaning over there. Let's go clean this mess. Promoted. Another block sign. Oh, we have. We get $13 now. Another mess in the same place. Then we have to go down there. I bet if you can get some of their mess. I bet there'll be a lot of mess if that's how fast we spawn for mess. Clean this up, clean this up. And no, we don't want dead faces on the wall. Excuse me, whoever put that on there, just don't get cleaned up right away. Even though it's near Halloween. This is actually a new job. I used to couldn't have this job. Let's work into night time. Move that hello, move that blocks. Oh God, how much mess is there? We're going to check over there, see if there's any mess. Looks like someone's gone skydiving. Okay, let's see if there's any mess. Looks like there isn't any mess. Danny is bound to be a little mess now. I left them. Yeah, I didn't see hello on Stell's head studio wall. And I can already see blocks again. Oh my gosh! I'm floating! Let's clean this up. Oh, that's cactus again. And dead face down there, blocks down there. I want this place to be all clean, then I'll end my shift. A green clean. Oops, I accidentally bought something. $3. Let's clean, clean, clean. Now let's end with shift. Oh, you can have two jobs! You can have loads of jobs. That's new. Okay, let's go to my house and maybe we can start building one of the rooms in my house. What rooms did we build first? I think we're gonna build the living room first. Actually, we need to build a hallway. I actually don't have a hallway. Go straight into the kitchen, my house. So let's do that, straight into the kitchen. We have a pretty small kitchen. Besides the kitchen is the dining room, and besides the dining room is the living room. So basically right here dining room, right here living room, and right here hallway to the upstairs. But we you won't do a hallway to the upstairs because you will all have it like downstairs. I have a door with glass at the top, then like glass square at the top, then white. I think none of these match for my door, really. Probably the most closest one would be a French door. That's more like the doors I have inside. And yeah, this is more like it. This is basically. So since we cannot get the white one, let's just colour this. So mine is wood. Mine is metal. So any like metal colours. Yeah, more like that. Just like plain and white. Yeah, that's what my door kind of looks like. That's actually quite good, I think. The one problem is I builded the house inside the mailbox. Actually, my house, to tell the truth, I don't have a mailbox. I have just no mailbox. Okay, so front door, paint this blank. So now, the kitchen have black tiles, so I think we might be able to do that. Like tiles. No, that's wood. They're a bit like that, but it's wood, not wood, but actual tiles. I might have to go for like that and black. Yeah, that kind of looks like one. Let's see what we builded. Builded a room. Yeah, that's actually kind of what it looks like. Okay, so now the walls are basically like that, probably, but instead of background is black. Yeah, that's the walls of my kitchen basically, because it has multicolored tiles. They're all different colors, so this is probably the closest I can get to the actual kitchen. That's probably the closest I can get. And the outside, I know it's white. Yeah, I think it's just white, plain white outside of my house. Yeah, I just don't see if anything makes it look more like it. Yeah, nothing. There's normally a door about right here, going to the hallway. I think for my kitchen, this is a bit too big. But let's just do with it. Actually, the counters in this game, yeah, They have counters that's exactly the same as mine. It's for elegant counters. The problem is they're very expensive. And the counters start where? Do we actually start? They start right next to the door. In this game, it won't let you to do it. So let's do it like that. Then at the right there, in the middle of these two counters, I have a cooker that cooks me on my feet. I'll just place that there for now. Then cooker. And my cooker is black. I don't know why my mum loves black so much. You basically have like everything black. Now, on the other side of the room, we have a little bit of space. Yeah. Oh yeah, microwave. I forgot the microwave. And again, the microwave is black. And the microwave goes right there. It's normally going like that way. We'll have to do it this way. So put that black. Then right here, this is has nothing on top of it. Normally has things on up there, but this has nothing on top of it. We store all our like tape in there. So yeah. Can we do any overhead things? No, this is probably the closest I can get for the kit of top of a kitchen light. And I have like one of these with Alexa. There's no Alexa in this game, that's a problem. I cannot do that. Actually, no, I found something that's more like my kitchen light. My kitchen light used to be this light. But now, I have none of those lights in the house. But now we have none of them. And the kitchen light is now a bit like this. But the glow is pink. That glow's like yellow. That glow is basically like white. And this glow is white. Not white, pink. The problem is, it is pink, but it changes the whole thing to pink. I know it is pink because of Alexa, we changed it. Because with Alexa we can change things. Now, you're probably wondering, like, saying, where's your fridge? Okay, it's on the other side of the room in my house. Really? Of Bill's already? God. How much are they? How much are my bills? $11, that's not much. Yeah, so far this is what we've done. So let's just cook some mac and cheese and hot chocolate. Now let's carry on building. We'll finish the kitchen for today. And that's all we're gonna do today. Just basically finish this kitchen. I actually do have a white thread, but I don't have handles like that, sadly. And I have like two counters. Unless the door to that other room won't fit in there. If I have two counters. Yeah, it won't fit if I have two. So I only have one. Yeah, I'm done. Show you around in the thing I made. So this is what we made. Can now cook things like hamburgers. Next episode, we'll probably work on the dining room. That's what we're probably gonna do next episode, because dining room is right there. Then the episode after that, we'll do the living room. Living room may take a while to take some yummy hamburgers, and yeah. End of the episode. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like and please subscribe if you haven't already, and peace.